To clear a stoppage from either document feeder 1 or 2, swing the document feeder assembly forward to access the paper. This can be a difficult stoppage to clear due to the extremely confined space, so be patient and slowly remove the paper, being careful to look for any small pieces that might tear off. In an extreme case, it might be easier to shut the machine off, unplug the machine, unplug the document feeder, and then swing it forward and lift it off the hinge pins to better access the document. Talk with your servicing technician before attempting this. It is not shown in the video and will clear the currently running job from memory when the machine is shut off if it has not been previously saved.